Hey guys, Broken Soul Panel here, and today I got a characters update. I drew some new characters that weren't shown in that other video where they're the I'm Thunderbolt video. Some of them weren't shown, so I'll show them. There's an ACA Howler. Got a T-135. An electromechanical version of Chrysler with a chopper motor, a rotator, electric rotator, its own control box, and all that. Yeah, you don't really need to worry about the 8-port canister. That one's a lot different. But here's the canister you need to worry about. This is, A 1210 9-port tritone canister with the same slightly undervolted motor the triblaster has, so it sounds about the same. And the triblaster, I decided to have put a new port ratio instead of 1297 with a slightly smaller sprocket for the 7-port chopper. I decided to make a 1210 9-port so I can make all the chopper sprockets the same size. So I'm gonna give kind of a preview of what that sounds like. It still has the same slightly undervolted motor. Now let's give kind of a preview of the canister. Tritone tornado siren, same port ratio as Triblaster, except it's all one chopper drum instead of three separate ones with gear sprockets and chains and stuff. You zoom in on canister here. We're going to have P50 call him an oil drum, because that's kind of what he looks like. I think that's what he's made out of. The chopper motor's down here. 240 volts powered by 220. Since the canister doesn't really exist, I don't exactly know what lower voltage it would need to make it sound like a different siren, whatever. Then if it was fully powered, it would sound like a 2T22 and an SD10 going off at the same time. So that's why I have it slightly underpowered, so it can be easily recognized as the canister tornado siren. So be like, oh yeah, it's a canister siren, not an SD10 and 2T22. Tornado siren's going off. Over here we just have a 8-port canister, but that idea was scrapped after I drew this anyway, so. Yeah, we got 500s, a Banshee, and an STM-10, a 10-port version of the STH-10, so it's single-tone medium 10 horsepower. Let's give a demo of the canister sound. You can go ahead and open up the original Triblaster sound so you can hear what the original port ratio sounded like. That's what the original Triblaster sounded like. And here's what the new Triblaster sounds like. the high low will still sound the same because it still has its 12 and 9 port choppers. So yeah, got to do some sentry sirens, a 5V, 3V8H, sentry defender, a PN20 electronic 1600. And there's some Cyrexes. I'm not sure exactly which one's which, the Super Cyrex or the Cyrex. I might have these two names backwards. If I do, I'll flip them around. I don't remember which one's which. So, there's some Sterling Sirens, a DSA, a Quadron, an I-Force, and E-Classes. Can't scroll. And an 8-port Banshee, a 550, a Delta 4, since Delta 6 would be too tall, so a Delta 8. And if I just tried to make a Delta 8, there'd pretty much be no pole. So, yeah, that's kind of weird. Oh, crap. Got ET751, Thorgard. By the way, I finally found it. Thorgard saves the day original script on P50 error. I noticed the repost of the script was missing some parts that were kind of cool. So, yeah. I'll do that after I do a special Tornado Sour Madness episode that's a prequel to the I'm Thunderbolt song music video I did a while ago. That shows the sirens auditioning for the music video. Kiki Maiku's custom tornado siren. Like I said, it was drawn because I was assuming the drawing was from a diagonal view, so that's why it looked like a UWS 612 with horns in the back. So I drew it a straight view, so now it looks kind of like three quad blasters on top of each other, or a stoplight, which is probably what P50 will call this one. It still has the speaker mount box, because I'm assuming it's not a rotator since the wires just go right to it. If it was a rotator, it'd break the wires immediately. Got the control box, because I looked closer at the drawing that she made, it looked like it said YFT hashtag, so that's why I put that there. So, and the KM1200 stands for Kiki Maiku 1200 watts. His Ishun is 100 watt speakers. 100 watt speakers, a gas power mobile directo. Doesn't have a control box because it's a gas engine. We got two more custom sirens right over here. The OEAS 2000. Both these are 1000 watt speakers, and the Mega Horn, which is a special type of electronic siren that has a speaker in the bottom of the rotator here. And the only thing that rotates is the horn, so it doesn't need collector rings and brushes, which I think is pretty smart. Yeah, I also drew a square horn hurricane. KTG9. I haven't synthed that one. And I was assuming, since I never saw the bottom until eventually, I'm assuming it uses a roots blower, but eventually saw some videos that show it has compressed air tanks. But I think some probably still have a roots blower. Some of them probably have a roots blower, some of them have compressed air tanks. I don't know, I don't really know much about these Swiss sirens, but... Or should I say Swiss quote-unquote sirens, because this is more just a dead marching band of horns on a pole. Anyway, yeah, let's see if I missed any. Probably not, these are all the old ones back here.
Hey, what do you say?
Damn. Yeah, he even appears with the characters. He just appears there. It burped. Yeah. I drew some of the props over here. I drew the cell phones, Tempest Cola, Dr. Penetrators, and M10 Dews, and a fidget spinner. Oh, yeah. SMR-15. HOR, Cyrex, and Super Cyrex. Tell me if I got the names backwards here. If this is the Super Cyrex, or if this is the Cyrex, and this is the Super Cyrex, whatever. So, yeah. So, yeah, that's my character collection. KM1200 was originally a dude, but I decided to make it a chick, because, 2000R was the only chick siren that's electronic, so I decided, hey, why not do the same with KM1200? So yeah, it's broken solar panel signing off.